This Seth Nobu, he was a friend.
In which case, next time you could perhaps convince him not to shoot at us.
If only I knew what my original did to make him so angry. What did he mean by betrayal?
It appears that you must navigate Adam Roseman's past in order to find the answers.
I just need to put the pieces together.
You attack me on sight, then.
I'm not one of those barbarian marauders roaming around. We of the Coalition have bigger plans. Also, looking at your ship and equipment, I know when to shoot and when to talk.
I see. Very wise of you.
So we basically have the same enemy, which makes us friends, right? And friends help each other.
An interesting conclusion. What is it you're suggesting?
There's an outlaw station, which is about to ship a huge amount of weaponry to nearby outposts. We would both benefit by stopping that from happening.
Agreed. It would make the area safer for all of us, I suppose. So, how were you thinking of tackling this?
You bring down the defenses, then you call me, and I'll jump in with my clan to secure the weapon container.
So what you're saying is, I do the heavy work, and then you stroll in with your friends and pick up the booty.
That's another way of looking at it, but like I said, it would be advantageous to the both of us. Here, I will mark the station on your map.
Well, it can't hurt to look.
Thank you.
You are acquiring a taste for cast-offs, by the looks of things. I assume you have entered enough new sectors by this point to know the procedure.
This must be the place Alec told me about.
So you really want to work for this outlaw Harag?
This outlaw what? What did you just call him now?
Harag. The mid-sized mammalian species of which your new friend belongs.
Okay, right. I'm not working for him. It just seems like a good opportunity to reduce the outlaw threat to Harag.
Great opportunity to get
always the cynic vibe. Sometimes you have to let go and trust in the universe a little to live life to its fullest.
Only someone with infinite lives would say that. The container must be on this station, probably hidden deep inside the asteroid, behind some force fields.
Let's take a closer look.
Thank you.
clear.
Good. I'll call Alec. Alec, do you read me? The container is secured.
Nice work. We'll be right there.
Okay. That was fast.
Hey there! Wow, you did some nice purging. Come on, guys. Let's get as many weapons as we can before outlaw reinforcements show up. Too much to carry. Consider what's left your reward.
Huh. Okay.
Here's my signature so we can stay in touch. Come and see me again sometime. The Coalition could always use a sure hand like you.
There you go. You can have the leftovers.
Shut it, Hive.
My scanners indicate that we have hostile company.
You don't say.
Thank you.
They've locked onto you.
Here. Just passing through. I mean no harm.
A clone? Interesting. Do you know that you are a clone?
Yes, I know. But how do you know? Who are you?
I am Master Throng, and I know what you are because I am a scientist from Kodo 5. I am on an important research expedition in this sector to record anomalies and rarities.
I'm not so rare, that I can say for sure. And no anomaly either, as far as I know. Please, call me Adam Roslin.
Welcome, Mr. Roslin. It gives comfort to have a name, does it not? This is fascinating. I would like to observe you over a longer period of time, if I may. You don't have to come on board. I could just ask some simple questions.
Okay, what's in it for me?
Ah, yes. You humans always want something in return, even when replicated. Why don't we do it this way? I could put you in my employ at a favorable rate. If you help me locate and scan some rare species, I will reward you, and in the meantime, I can conduct my studies and save time.
Seems easy enough. Doesn't sound like it involves much shooting. What are you looking for exactly?
Samples, my new friend. I need scanning data of organisms you may encounter regularly, but have failed to notice up till now. For a first assignment, I will give you a common example. On many larger asteroids, there is a greenish slime attached to the sides. This is, to use an approximate naming construction for your species, the Veroveridica Australia, better known to you, perhaps, as green goo.
Such primitive organisms are usually beneath my notice, but I can place a marker on them when we encounter them.
All right, so if I come across any, I'll simply scan them.
That is the idea, Mr. Roslin. The data is quite valuable to me. Here is my signature. Find me again after you've completed your first task. Also, anytime you happen to have any Viridian energy in your possession, I will gladly take it off your hands.
For some kind of payment, I guess?
Better than that. I can modify your weapons, or provide you with access to some special equipment that you won't find anywhere else in the demilitarized zone.
Sounds promising.
I'm opening my workshop for you right now.
Thank you.
do that the moment we met.
Big boy looks dangerous.
An Okar Corvette. It is indeed most very likely to be hazardous to your general well-being.
sure is beautiful here.
Do not allow your general sense of amazement to distract you from the more pertinent dangers.
Are we any closer to our destination?
Our objective will be reached in due course. Clearing our path there is our primary current concern. Density creates a stronger gravitational pull with proximity. Be aware of this on approach, unless you want to experience being turned inside out.
Nice mental image, thanks. Thank you.
I don't enjoy being in the clouds as much as you, I think.
Striking.
drawn the attention of hostiles.
Constructing Cluster 34 would be an enormous task. Logistics for this new frontier were key. Seth Nobu had worked hard to build his business. He had the prestige, the contacts, and he greased every palm along his path. He was soon the biggest weapon supplier around, artfully circumventing the treaties. He had a simple reason for seeking out Adam Roslin again. Demand for illegal human clones. Adam needed some convincing. He had doubts. But in the end, the friendship held, and a deal was struck.
Seth Nobu and my original worked on something together. We were partners.
Whatever went wrong between you two, he obviously maintains a grudge. It was reaching for the group to the so he can stop shooting at us.
I have a feeling there's more to follow.